About 13 people were arrested in a clash between police and 10 protesters on Monday afternoon in Tel Aviv's Levinsky Park. According to a police spokesperson, municipality clerks visited the campsite in order to shut off its pirated electricity. Then, an argument broke out between the officials and demonstrators when the latter began throwing bottles and stones.